Hey, Gerry here from Gerry's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. On today's Fab Scraps Technique Tuesday, I have a fun ombre color technique with embossing powder for you that I'm using on a beerboard die cut. You can find the products I used in the description box below. I'm using a clear embossing pad and I press the die cut in the ink. I use a piece of paper so the ink doesn't get on my hands, because my hands will get sticky and the embossing powder will stick, which means wasting powder and it gets messy. That's the reason for the piece of paper. I sprinkle on embossing powder very generously. I lift the die cut with a skewer and shake off the excess. I hold the die cut with tweezers and just trying if this works for me. Preheated the heat tool and melt the embossing powder, and I must say this powder is really wow. It melts super fast and covers great with only one layer. And the glitter sticks really well, as you can see in the next step. The tweezers work great. It's super easy because the die cut stays in place without any pressure, because you have to squeeze to open the tweezers. I think I will use them more often. This is how the first layer looks after melting, and now I will add the next layer. I press on half the die cut in the ink and no glitter ends up on the ink pad. I really love that. Then I sprinkle on the next color, and in the middle I take a bit of the powder away with a skewer so you don't get a straight line. And then melt again. This way you get a nice blending of colors for a pretty ombre look, and it's super easy. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!